Olaparib is a poly-ADP-ribose, polymerase, PARP, inhibitor used to treat ovarian cancer, breast cancer, pancreatic cancer, and prostate cancer. In this video, let's find found. What is Olaparib? What is Olaparib used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Olaparib? How does Olaparib work? How to use Olaparib? What is Olaparib? Olaparib, sold under the brand name Lynparza, is a medication for the maintenance treatment of BRCA-mutated advanced ovarian cancer in adults. It is a PARP inhibitor, inhibiting poly-ADP-ribose polymerase, PARP, an enzyme involved in DNA repair. It acts against cancers in people with hereditary BRCA1 or BRCA2 mutations, which include some ovarian, breast, and prostate cancers. In December 2014, Olaparib was approved for use as a single agent by the European Medicines Agency, EMA, in the European Union and by the Food and Drug Administration, FDA, in the United States. What is Olaparib? Olaparib, sold under the brand name Lynparza, is a medication for the maintenance treatment of BRCA-mutated advanced ovarian cancer in adults. It is a PARP inhibitor, inhibiting poly-ADP-ribose polymerase, PARP, an enzyme involved in DNA repair. It acts against cancers in people with hereditary BRCA1 or BRCA2 mutations, which include some ovarian, breast, and prostate cancers. In December 2014, Olaparib was approved for use as a single agent by the European Medicines Agency, EMA, in the European Union and by the Food and Drug Administration, FDA, in the United States. Contraindication. Lynparza is contraindicated in patients with known hypersensitivity to Olaparib or to any of its excipients. What is Olaparib? Olaparib, sold under the brand name Lynparza, is a medication for the maintenance treatment of BRCA-mutated advanced ovarian cancer in adults. It is a PARP inhibitor, inhibiting poly-ADP-ribose polymerase, PARP, an enzyme involved in DNA repair. It acts against cancers in people with hereditary BRCA1 or BRCA2 mutations, which include some ovarian, breast, and prostate cancers. In December 2014, Olaparib was approved for use as a single agent by the European Medicines Agency, EMA, in the European Union and by the Food and Drug Administration, FDA, in the United States. Pharmacodynamic. Olaparib is a cytotoxic and anti-tumor agent. Olaparib inhibits the growth of selective tumor cell lines in vitro and decreases tumor growth in mouse xenograft models of human cancer, both as monotherapy or following platinum-based chemotherapy. The drug exerts anti-tumor in cell lines and mouse tumor models with deficiencies in BRCA1/2, ATM, or other genes involved in the homologous recombination repair, HRR, of DNA damage and correlated with platinum response. In preclinical models of cancer, Olaparib demonstrated anti-tumor activity used alone, in combination with chemotherapeutic agents or radiotherapy. Olaparib can act as a chemosensitizer to potentiate the cytotoxicity of DNA-damaging chemotherapeutic agents such as alkylating agents and platinum-based drugs. It can also act as a radiosensitizer by preventing PARP-mediated DNA repair. Mechanism of action. Olaparib is a PARP inhibitor. While it acts on PARP1, PARP2, and PARP3, Olaparib is a more selective, competitive inhibitor of NAD+ at the catalytic site of PARP1 and PARP2. Inhibition of the BER pathway of Olaparib leads to the accumulation of unrepaired SSBs, which leads to the formation of DSBs, which is the most toxic form of DNA damage. While BRCA-dependent homologous recombination can repair DSBs in normal cells, this repair pathway is defective in cells with BRCA1/2 mutation, such as certain tumor cells. Inhibition of PARP in cancer cells with BRCA mutations leads to genomic instability and apoptotic cell death. This end result is also referred to as synthetic lethality, a phenomenon where the combination of two defects, inhibition of PARP activity and loss of B repair by HR that are otherwise benign when alone, lead to detrimental results. Half-life. Following a single oral dose in patients with cancer, the mean terminal half-life was 6.10 hours. Dose. Ovarian cancer. Recurrent ovarian cancer. Indicated as maintenance treatment for recurrent ovarian cancer, including epithelial ovarian, fallopian tube or primary peritoneal cancer, in adults who are in complete or partial response to platinum-based chemotherapy. 100 mg, PO bid. Continue until disease progression, unacceptable toxicity. Advanced ovarian cancer, monotherapy. Indicated as first-line maintenance treatment for deleterious or suspected deleterious somatic or germline BRCA-mutated, GBRCAM, advanced ovarian cancer in patients who are in complete or partial response to first-line platinum-based chemotherapy. 300 mg, PO bid. Continue until disease progression, unacceptable toxicity, or completion of 2 years of treatment. Completion of 2 years of treatment. Patients with complete response, no radiological evidence, stop treatment. Patients with evidence of disease and may benefit from continuous treatment, treat beyond 2 years. Breast cancer, high-risk early breast cancer. Indicated for adjuvant treatment of deleterious or suspected deleterious GBRCAM human epidermal growth factor receptor 2, negative high-risk early breast cancer in adults previously treated with neoadjuvant or adjuvant chemotherapy. 300 mg, PO bid. Continue for a total of 1 year, or until disease recurrence, or unacceptable toxicity, whichever occurs first. Patients receiving Olaparib hormone receptor positive HER2-negative breast cancer should continue concurrent treatment with endocrine therapy as per current clinical practice guidelines. Metastatic breast cancer. Indicated for deleterious or suspected deleterious GBRCAM, HER2-negative metastatic breast cancer. Patients who have been treated with therapy in the neoadjuvant, adjuvant, or metastatic setting. Patients with hormone receptor, HR, positive breast cancer should have been treated with prior endocrine therapy or be considered inappropriate for endocrine therapy. 300 mg, PO bid. Continue treatment until disease progression, unacceptable toxicity. Pancreatic cancer. Indicated for first-line maintenance treatment of adults with deleterious or suspected deleterious GBRCAM metastatic pancreatic adenocarcinoma whose disease has not progressed on at least 16 weeks of a first-line platinum-based chemotherapy regimen. 3 mg, PO bid. Continue treatment until disease progression or unacceptable toxicity. Safety advice. This drug may harm a baby developing in the womb. It is important not to become pregnant or father a child while you are having treatment. That's all the information about Olaparib we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.